Hi, Nathan here. How's it going? Welcome to Reactor Battle of the Bands, a lip sync battle of hilarious proportion. Now, before we get started, I thought it would be interesting to get some pre-words from our competitors before their performances. So let's check that out.
What do I think? I think this is a lovely opportunity. I think that the fact that we all get to have fun and express ourselves creatively, I think that's a really good thing, you know?
Hey guys, I'm Adam from Abnormally Adam, and I have decided to partake in this lip sync battle. And to be honest, I don't know what the hell I'm going to do. Like, I don't know what the hell's going. I don't know. I had a song all planned out. Like, no worries. Like, I thought about how it was gonna work out in my head. Like, all good. And then today, I did a 180 and I changed songs. And I'm like, you know, and because I thought it was a good idea, and then that's happened. So that's gonna be very interesting. But like, I've never attempted this before in my life. So this is gonna be very interesting to see how I'm going to cope with this challenge. I'm always up for a challenge.
Hello, competitors. I'm Katie, obviously, as you know. But I just wanted to do a little introduction video. To tell you about how I'm gonna rock this round with a classic 90s British pop group. No, it's not the Spice Girls, try again. And we're just gonna have a little party.
I have some very tough competitors, so I'm a bit worried that I might do very badly, but then again, this is all a bit of fun. This is nothing too serious. Game on, bitches, no listen.
Who am I to judge anyone for expressing themselves and just genuinely having a really good time? Oh, this is actually competition? Oh, then I'm gonna kick their fucking asses! You bet your ass!
Listen, we're all friends, we're gonna have a good time, but I'm gonna take you down with my bad editing, okay? And my bad lip sync, I'm gonna take you down with my trash performance.
As far as this lip sync battle per se, I think it's a really great opportunity for everyone to, you know, express their creativity and just have fun, you know what I mean? Because that's what all this is really about. Winners, losers, that doesn't matter. I think it's great that everyone's just gonna have a great time. Y'all are just gonna have a really good time. It's cute. It's really cute. It's adorable, actually, how much fun you all are having. Because I'm having fun. There's no way this is competition for me. It's not. It's not even competition. I'm not worried. I'm not. I'm leagues above all of you.
So enjoy it, okay? Yeah, that's all I have to say, really, because I have no time for these people. I'm kidding. Love you guys. Have fun. Break a leg. Bye. Enjoy. I can't wait to see all your performances. Let's go.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I thought I was done. So, the song I chose, I thought it was something that captivated true emotion, you know? I think that the song I chose is leagues above the others because this one truly captures the emotional impact of my life and the way that this song resonates with me today, especially growing up. I can never get rid of that connection to that song. I think that this song is just very special to me because of what it meant to me when I was younger and what it means to me now. That's why I'll win.
Now look, when I first organized this event, I told everybody how fun it'll be as creative as you want, it'll be a blast. And listen, I'm certainly not one to give myself hype.
But if you think, even for a second, that you're gonna beat me, you're sorely mistaken.
So please, have your fun. While you still can. That said, I had quite the trouble trying to choose what song I was actually gonna do for the first round. So you're not really gonna see my full potential till rounds 2 and 3. So I basically just went ahead and went with a safe choice of a song from my favorite band, but not my personal favorite from them, because I wanted to save that for whenever we decide to do more in the future potentially and do foreign artist. But yeah, that said, good luck.
I also also meant what I said. That I want to remember this summer. But not like this, Troy.
I gotta say what's on my mind. Something about us doesn't seem right these days. Life keeps getting in the way. Whenever we try, somehow the plan is always rearranged. It's so hard to say, but I gotta.
What about us? What about everything we've been crossroads. Fight like a man, a surgeon, name a business, see what you got. Another body for the hangman's count. Show me the power and show me the cards. Hold on to your guns, yeah. Feeling with my juice, the moonshine in his hand. Hot hitting with a temperament. This man wearing the gun. I brought a camel and I turned up my dog. In front of back, the barn, no times all the dams. Handling this house, a danger there. Let me introduce you to myself. Doc Holliday.
Everybody's trying to get in my head. I wanna listen to my own heart talking. I need to count on myself instead.
Don't you ever
lose yourself to get what you want.
Don't you ever
get on a ride and wanna get off.
Don't you ever
push away the ones you should've held close. Did you ever let go? Did you ever not know?
I'm not gonna stop, that's who I am. I'll give it all I got, that is my plan. Will I find what I lost? You know you can. Bet on it, bet on it, bet on it, bet on
that
it.
I mean,
I wanna make it right, that is the way. To turn my life around, today is the day. Am I the type of guy who means what I say? Bet on it, bet on it, bet on it, bet on it.
How will I know if there's a path we're taking?
Should I question every move I make? With all I've lost, my heart is breaking. I don't wanna make the same mistake.
Don't you ever
doubt your dream will ever come true?
Don't you ever
blame the world, but never blame you.
I will never
try to live a lie again. I don't wanna win this game if I can't play it my way.
I'm not gonna stop, that's who I am. I'll give it all I got, that is my plan. Will I find what I lost? You know you can't
bet
on it.
Recognize your face out on my own. It's such a scary place. Ooh, the answers are all inside of me. All I gotta do is believe. I'm not gonna stop, not gonna stop till I get my shot. That's who I am, that is my plan. We'll end up on top. You